I'll show you the world. Let's paint over the writing, a story on the wall. We came before the lightning, and now we want it all. Don't know if I will go.
Archie.
Can I kiss you?
Sure, if it's jasmine or orange blossoms. You know, a lot of times.
Oh, for God's sake, Dr. Crane!
Maybe it's not science or magic. Maybe you just really wanted to see me.
Lo más seguro es que no le importes. Digo, no es que me quiera meter ni nada, pero todo el tiempo estás con él, ¿no? Y nunca tienes tiempo.
¿Tiempo para qué?
Tiempo para mí.
You always know what to say.
I know, I'm really smart.
No, seriously. I mean, you act like you don't care about anything, but you might be one of the most thoughtful people I've ever met. Laura.
I'm sorry,
No, don't be. Our friendship means the world. Laura, wait.
I don't think of you in a sisterly way.
I'm not sure what that means.
Well, think about it. If you're so grown up, maybe you can read between the lines.
That was definitely not meant to happen.
Hey.
Hey.
You alone?
Yeah. You wanna talk?
No. It's been a crazy day.
I'd offer to give you a ride, but I don't want you getting any ideas.
I was making out with the electricity-stealing buffoon from next door. But it gets worse.
There it is. Rock bottom. I just played Dixie with my butt. This never happened. You hear me?
My lips are sealed, Doc.
Look, I'm sorry I got so caught up with Emmett and the dancing. I kind of liked the way things were going before then.
Yeah, me too. Oh. I mean, I'm glad we got to go to the dance together. I mean, I was a little nervous because Ivy said my window was closing, and then Lauren Sandoval almost asked you, and then Ivy and Emmett showed up at my house, and I was like, oh no, how is this gonna work? And I just... That was a really nice way of telling me to shut up.
Well, if everyone's already decided that we're a thing, who are we to disagree?
You know, I was thinking of kissing you, but now I'm not gonna.
Well, I suppose I'll have to kiss you then. I meant it when I said you're not on your own.
You know, Jack, they say you never forget your first love. And I know I never will.
Remember what Rudy said. No matter where we go, we'll always be connected.